Determine your exit strategy before you buy a home. What I mean is that you want to know how you're going to get out of the property. In other words, how will you maximize your dollar? How will you profit on the property? Will you wholesale it? Will you turn it into a rental? Or will you flip the house? It's important to know what your exit strategy is so you know what to do. So how do you determine that? When you first look at a house, you want to make sure you use a home flipping checklist or a home flipping evaluator that we have and go through and use all those numbers to determine what the numbers look like. Sometimes the numbers make more sense to flip the house. Sometimes you may say to yourself, you know what, if I did less repairs, I wouldn't have to put as much in and I could rent this house. And then you'll know how you're going to buy the house when you first get it. Or you may say, I can get this house at such a wholesale price, I could probably sell this off to another investor, and you know that's what your exit strategy is. So knowing your exit strategy up front will help you know what you can pay for it and what you have to do to maximize your profits on a deal. So know your exit strategy before you buy a house, and that will help you maximize your profits.